Terrorists have attacked a police party in the Bandipora district in North Kashmir, and two policemen we're learning have in fact been killed. Nazir Masoodi joins us with the very latest. Nazir, what more can you tell us?
Well, two policemen, Muhammad Sultan and Fayaz Ahmed, have lost their lives in an attack on a police party in Bandipur. It's a Gulshan Chowk in Bandipur where indiscriminate firing was resorted on a police party. And two policemen were critically injured. They were shifted to hospital. Both were declared brought dead. This is the first major attack of the recent, you know, target attacks on the migrant workers and the members of the minority community in Kashmir. While the police have said that they have killed all those militants who were involved in those attacks, but as we always know, for the last 30 years, killing, it is just proving to be a zero-sum game. Like 150 militants around have been killed this year, but almost same number have joined, have been new recruits. So this attack, after this attack in Bandipur, police are saying they launched a coordinated search operation in the area, but there's no clarity if the attackers have managed to escape or they have been cornered in some area. But police say they have cordoned off that area after this attack. So two policemen, local policemen, Muhammad Sultan, a selection grade constable, and a constable Fayaz Ahmed, have been killed in this attack.